You still want to take the trials. If you can freeze enough machines and take them down, I'll consider it a pass. Good luck with that. Slide down a rope and we can get started.
That's it. I'm already gone.
Full sun on your first try. If I hadn't seen it myself, I would have said you must have cheated.
I'm not interested in a trial right now.
Just what I wanted to hear. You're back. Great. Let's get these trials going. In this trial, you'll need to stun bellowbacks with shock ammo and shoot off the components in their undercarriages. Get going. Wonderful. Now go down a rope and I'll time you.
That'll help.
not a good run. Maybe you can do better, but I doubt it. In this trial, you'll need the... Got it. Slide down a rope so I can start timing.
See here. You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Saving these for the trail. Lubavad sent me after you.
Oh, I see. And did he happen to tell you why he packed us a crate of Ridgewood instead of decent ammunition? 3 waves of Watchers and Scrappers so far, and worse to come. Without that ammo, we're good as dead.
Lubavad didn't say anything about Ridgewood. He said you left the ammunition behind.
Then the old fool has gone cross-eyed. Every crate we loaded, I checked twice. The glyph said ammunition, but when we opened it, it was full of Ridgewood shafts and nothing but.
Lubavad sent me because he was concerned for your safety.
The only thing that frightens Lubavad is losing an investment. We do the work, he counts profits.
I have the ammunition with me. Enough for everyone.
By the sun. We might just stand a chance after all.
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Two arms! Two arms! Look out! Long leg!
Thank you.
You fight well, Outlander. I'm surprised Lubavod was willing to pay for someone of your skill.
He didn't pay me, actually. I did this for free.
Never trust the Karja merchant.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Quick learner, eh? Fine. Bring those Songkors back and you've got a deal.
Tough, but I'm used to it. Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
Caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. as I turn and embrace the sun. May he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
You're back. And with the Sancors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
Stocking up.
Thank you.
there. Snow haze. White as bone.
That thought got dark.
Thank you.
keep that for later.